Here we go. My workshop lighting. It's pretty much dark outside,